5. To our distinguished panel of judges, teachers, centralians, and to my fellow contestants, a pleasant morning to all. The question that I picked is number 2. The Philippines is labeled as the only Christian country in Asia. Christianity teaches that homosexuality is sin against God. However, many Western countries which have more freedom are allowing same-sex marriage. Moreover, there are many homosexualities in our country. Should same-sex marriage be legalized? Yes or no? Discuss your opinion. As a Christian and as a Centralian, I am not in favor to legalize same-sex marriage because of the following main reasons. First, as Filipinas, we do uphold and value our culture, norms, and our moral foundations. And if this same-sex marriage will legalize, it will undermine the sanctity of marriage, which our moral foundations and culture teaches us that it only involves between a man and a woman. Second, same-sex marriage will not produce equality. Yes, as a person and as a Filipino, we do value and we do accept LGBTQ+. But our freedom and our equality has limitations. And that is why I do not agree that same-sex marriage would be legalized. Third and lastly, let us also consider the effects of this same-sex marriage. Let us consider a child. Yes, after same-sex marriage, the couple will be given the freedom or the right to adopt a child. But let us consider that the child must have its mother and father figure. But through same-sex marriage, or through same-sex couples, they cannot give it to them. And that would affect the psychological being of the child. That would be all, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, good morning.
Thank you, contestant number 5.